whole point of these qualifiers is to find people that we don't know about, and also we take this around the world, and obviously we try to get the locals to come along to try and find out who's the next Joe Miller or the next Emil Rosberg. So it's great for us to see new talent, new faces. We have no expectations from them because some of them we don't know, and they were quite impressive today, so it's good to see some new guys come out.